just once. I wouldn't mind running with these other fools away from the trouble.
Where's the fun in that?
Any guesses on where we'll find Peck and Alyssa?
I suspect that we're going to need the Super Slammer up there. No telling how powerful Peck has grown.
That means we gotta take the Ecto-1. I'll drive.
Maybe the trainee should drive.
Nah!
Thanks, Winston. Any ideas?
Ah!
Junior's pretty spry, even with that 100 pounds of proton accelerator.
Ow! That was ow there!
Make your way around to the other side and open this gate for us.
Wow. Look at the storm system building above that tower.
Remember the last time we saw that kind of atmospheric disturbance?
That's right. At Dana Barrett's building, the night she turned into a dog. Still be happening.
In the Gozerian Codex, it's written that a blood sacrifice and a tremendous amount of spiritual energy are needed to generate the supreme destructor form.
A destructor form? A pen?
Peck probably couldn't draw sufficient energy from the mandala before we shut it down. He found an alternate source in our containment unit.
The energy of the escaped ghosts from our grid might be enough to produce a cross-dimensional event in itself.
Yes, and with Alyssa here, I'm sure her Shandor ancestors aren't far behind.
Up there, Tiger.
Yeah, we don't want to stand here all day.
Ah!
all right? How's that gate coming?
I'll go with the intern. Nobody should wander around alone in this place. We'll meet you guys a little further on. Very happy about us being here. You saw them too, didn't you? They think they're sneaky. Let's spread out and flank them.
Something. It's not alone!
Flanking means I go this way and you go that way. I know you're new, but that's basic stuff.
Trouble. Same team!
Easy there, Bulldog. Give the rest of us a chance.
Ooh, up.
Up high! All right, young blood. It's all you. Use your PKE. Wow, very impressive. I like your style, kid.
Look behind you!
All right.
never saw what hit him.
There's the key. It's too heavy to carry ourselves. Get it back to the gate so we can keep going. This has been bugging me. When the necromantic shockwave summoned Gozer back to our plane, why didn't he assume a more effective destructor form immediately? I mean, the Marshmallow Man is scary, sure, but there has to be a better way to destroy the world. It's simple. When he enters our plane of existence, he must be locked into that form from our first encounter. One destructor form per god per dimension. I like it. Sounds like the kind of symmetry these things tend to operate on. Hey, so maybe I didn't choose such a bad destructor after all, huh? Look, up there. It's getting worse.
This isn't the Central Park I'm used to.
You still have your wallet?
Either we're in trouble or we're dinner.
Is there a difference?
Hey, we ever test the proton packs in the rain?
That's what the recruit is doing right now.
Great! Wait a minute. I'm wearing one too.
That's true, Ray. How's it going so far? Do you smell any burning or experience any painful tingling?
You'll be the first one to know. Or the second.
Airstrike! Take those flyers out! They're coming out of the ground! We've got to smack the coffins while they're airborne! Otherwise, we have to deal with these! They ain't all graceful.
Up there.
trouble.
Some help here. Help! Solid, kid.
Make a hole!
Kapow!
Freak!
I'm on it. It's on your left.
Well, hello there.
Ray, you guys all right? Man, there ain't nothing dead in this graveyard.
Thanks for joining the party.
They're throwing everything they have at us to stop us from getting to that mausoleum.
That's as far as I can go. You guys got a clear path for me.
Ray, the readings here are extremely unstable. Energy from the mandala and the escaped ghost is building up to a flashpoint. We don't have much time.
Yeah, that's good. Thanks. Rolling off.
Well, I guess we're going in there. We don't have a lot of choice. Graves pushing up through here really did a number on this place.
Walter Pack is going to have a lot to answer for from the city parks department. If we can prevent the apocalypse, that is.
On him, Rook. Climb time. Ah!
Hey, over here, a little help? Yo, a little help?
We've tried everything. This metal is psionically charged, rendering it effectively indestructible. Well, in such an extreme situation, I suppose it's possible to cause it harm, but I don't think anything we have is going to make a dent in it.
Then what's our plan?
Ray, you two check out that side.
I think I'm picking up something odd here. What's your take on this? An indestructible gate attached to a damaged frame. A few concussive hits and the hinges might just break loose.
They're too well protected. Our energy streams aren't going to hurt them.
Peter, go kick one.
The only hope we have is to stay alive and keep them away from the Ecto.
I hold. Heartedly agree with Rick.
More precisely, they're little stone angels capable of attaining speeds of 198 feet per second before they hit their targets, which is us.
Kamikaze angels?
The kid's on to something! The particle throwers aren't doing anything to them! Tether them and smash them into something!
Looks like a good place for slime tethering!
What's our plan?
Ray, you two check out that side.
I think I'm picking up something odd here. What's your take on this? An indestructible gate attached to a damaged frame. A few concussive hits and the hinges might just break loose.
They're too well protected. Our energy streams
aren't
going to hurt.
The kid's on to something! Peter, go kick them. The only hope we have is to stay alive and keep them away from the Ecto.
I wholeheartedly agree with Rick.
More precisely, those little stone angels capable of attaining speeds of 198 feet per second before they hit their targets, which is us.
I'm a crappy angel. Man, I'm going back to summer.
Particle throwers aren't doing anything to them. Tether them and smash them into something.
Timber!
Thanks for joining the party.
I think we're getting close.
Hey, guys, a little help? I bet we could pull these gates down. Hey, Rick, we got a chain or a winch for this thing?
I didn't plan for a fun-filled day of off-roading with Ecto-1, so no.
The tether might prove useful here.
Okay, kid. Tether the gate to my bumper, and I'll pull it down. Okay, good. Give me a few more, just to be sure. Almost there! Finger beauty!
This way, gentlemen.
Thank you.
Nicely done.
I'm not sure going underground now is a good idea.
Come on, Spangs. Getting there is the fun part.
Careful. This matrix is becoming increasingly unstable.
Uh-oh.
Ben,
that's our next stop.
Ever feel like you're being what? Get ready. Same drill as before.
Hook me up again. I'll take care of it.
Right, the tethers.
Boom! And
At least the tethers held. My fault. Miscalculated.
Winston!
Oh, man. Yeah.
It's stuck! For real!
Ecto-1!
She's tough, but she took that pretty hard.
Can you get her rolling again?
Nah. Crickets. She's down for the count, guys.
I hate leaving her here like this.
I know it, Ray. This is definitely turning into a bad neighborhood. But we've got to keep moving. Guess we're walking from here.
Some of us have been walking.
Keep your eyes peeled!
I think we've got guests.
I knew it!
See, we're gonna wish we had that super sniper.
Now.
together.
The kid's on to something.
Those fellas turned out to be pretty helpful.
This team can play, no doubt about it.
Exciting and somehow risky.
Wait, it's Ilsa.
It's Peck.
Can't we blast him
just once really hard? Nobody's gonna know.
Easy, Venkman. Everything points to Peck being a pawn.
I couldn't have said it better myself.
It's the mayor.
No, Ray, it's not. It's Evo Shandor.
Shandor possessed the mayor, turned Peck on us to slow us down, and when we shut down his Mandela before he could get fully juiced, he hijacked our ghost out of the containment unit as an alternate energy source.
Very good. And they say you're the slow one.
Wait, what? Who says that?
Everybody. What's the girl have to do with it?
Taking her was necessary. To assume my own destructor form, I require blood. My blood.
What about Gozer? I thought you built this all for him.
I did, but he failed me. Twice. How he earned the title the Destroyer is beyond me. Anyway, I thought to myself, why worship a god when you can actually become one?
Slime him.
Shoulder straps!
Ow!
Hey, Shandor! Where's your destructor form now? Leave it in your other suit.
I have chosen. I am the destructor. I am the architect.
Oh, was someone waking out of their nap?
Oh, no.
That's very bad.
The architect? That's not so scary. The contractor, that's what killed him.
Peter, you don't understand. He's the architect, and he controls Ghost World.
And he can come into our world. And what do architects do?
Well, they dream, and they have mechanical pencils, and they forget to put in linen closets.
I will pave over your fields to start anew. I will fill your seas with concrete and stone.
Whoa, take a break. Do you ever shut up?
Yeah.
No! Listen!
I will pierce your world with girders of steel and panes of glass.
That's just mean supervillain threats, Ray. All those guys talk.
I will crush your I will smother your creation under my own.
Flying skulls! Flying skulls! Look out!
It's using shielding! It's getting stronger!
Don't let it reach out. time. Cross the streams! We eat gods for breakfast. I'm deactivating the cross-stream governor. I never thought I'd say this again. Cross the streams!
We eat gods for breakfast?
Too much, you think?
No, I liked it.
I've got you.
Get me down from here. Please,
new guy.
I'm begging you, let me down! This is not the last you will see of me.
The Ghostbusters! Hey, fellas! What are you doing here? What am I doing here? Where is here?
You were the victim of a trans-dimensional possession, Your Honor.
What's that mean?
An evil ghost was walking around in your body for a few months.
Whoa! Did anyone notice? Well, how's my approval rating?
Well, you got reelected.
By the way, you're a descendant of Shandor.
Yeah, I kinda got that. What?
Looks like things are going to be a little slow around here for a while.
Which means we might be headed by one too many ghost buses in New York.
Wait, you're not going to fire him after everything he's done?
No, of course not. Lewis has been scouting locations, and I think we're prepared to offer a potentially lucrative Ghostbusters franchise in either Chicago, Los Angeles, or Cincinnati. I'll pick.
So, are you ready to expand the Ghostbusters family on a semi-equitable basis and be your own boss?
And wear a very cool uniform.
Financing is available.
So, cadet, what do you say?